still dream about that. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me.
Just 45 minutes outside of Nashville, Tennessee, there is a place in the middle of nowhere named Puckett's General Store. Now, you might think of Puckett's as nothing more than an old gas station to use their facilities, but not until you try some of their fried green beans, or a cheeseburger, and if you're in the mood for a dessert, try some of their mouth-watering chess pie. You might be surprised. Retro knickknacks and mismatched tables fill Puckett's grocery store. The actual groceries at Puckett's seem random at first, but when you take a closer look, it all makes sense. You'll find cooking oil alongside motor oil, and birthday cake mix next to birthday cards, of course. The fry cook at the counter is happy to whip up something delicious and even chat with you while you eat. Now, let's talk to some of the workers and locals to learn more about the history of Puckett's.
Hey y'all, I'm Rob Robinson. Welcome to Puckett's. Puckett's is an old country store that was built in 1955. It's now an award-winning grocery and restaurant. We won awards for our burgers, we won awards for our barbecue. USA Today and Rand McNally just called us the number one place you never heard of to drive and eat in America. So Leiper's Pork, L-E-I-P-E-R-S, Pork, Tennessee.
It's very relaxed, you know, very casual, and it's a lot of fun, you know. I love to cook, so it fits right in with what I love to do, so I have a good time. This is Vannevar. She is, I mean...
Hi!
She runs a steam table up front.
And my name's Bev, and I just live right down the road. But I'm fixing a fried bologna sandwich right now for this gentleman. So I can't let it burn.
One night, a couple guys just came in, they started playing, and boom, it took off. And everybody just gathered around and singing and playing together.
If you play a musical instrument, or if you just want to listen to good country music, Thursdays is open mic night. You never know who you might see on Puckett's stage. Daytimes at Puckett's can be just as entertaining as open mic night. The regulars offer a lot of local flavor.
I'm Ann.
This is Country Livin's highest marked burger for 2012. So, and it's made right here at Puckett's in Franklin, Tennessee. At this amazing place where the owner, okay, look at this. the honor.
Won best burger in Williamson County 5 years in a row. This burger right here.
5 years. Did you hear that?
And it changed your life for the more better.
And you just saw it.
Also, there are some people who stand out from the crowd. These two bicyclists were obviously not regulars.
We are on a little bit of a bike trip up and down the Natchez streets with a purpose. Tomorrow night there's a band right here at Puckett that we're coming to see, a band from Central New York where we're from.
We're here for the music.
Tomorrow, we're 24 hours in.
So, if you're thinking of traveling anywhere near Nashville, Tennessee, the music capital of the world, make sure you don't blink while driving through Leiper's Fork. Don't be fooled by this sleepy little town, where changing the letters in a grocery store sign is a major event. The Puckett Buckethead is ready to greet you. The cooks are ready to feed you. The locals are ready to sit a spell and tell you about their day. And more than likely, a country western band is ready to entertain you. All at the infamous Puckett's Grocery and Restaurant.
I've had years of crammed up city life, trapped like a duck in a pen. All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.